Cheers, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to The Rule. As the last time we left off, I didn't have a clue what the F to do. I don't even remember anything. Yeah, it's trial. Let me do this right here. And this thing wasn't really clocking. And I got this thing. Which I didn't freaking observe with much detail. What's this? That's a bruise, I think. And then the screwdriver. I still have it. What if the screwdriver is useful for something? Maybe. Can I use the screwdriver? No. Maybe use some spice techniques to. No. I freaking use the screwdriver to. Come on, there must be some. No, I can't use some of you. But I know there's something there. Oh, wait. No? Please, the screwdriver. Come on! What is going on? Nothing at all, I think is. Some kind of small key! Oh my god! An old photograph. That's just kind of spooky, but with a small key. Ah, open sesame. Now what the hell do I have to do? Okay, this is the mark. This is over here. Alright. Oh, there. There it is! What the? Small silver shield. Oh, I know. You're using a sword. You're using a mace. Maybe I'll do this. Oh, there! I'm rich! An old gemstone. Finally. It's beautiful, I gotta admit that. What? Why? Maybe if I could that. Perfect! No one. My hand is getting tired. God damn it. Whew. Spin it, baby. All right, I need a specific time. That's the thing, where I can find this specific hour. Maybe on the... No, I guess not. Oh, fuck me. 6-5. I cannot see what we... Okay. Okay, it's a seat at 5, so I was just what I was right. There we go. Finally! And another box. Chapter complete. Please progress, but the really thing you have proven yourself yet? Yes, I have! I'm smart. I are smart! I can do this! Trust me, people. Trust me. Alright, so what now? What's that? Oh! A box with some glass balls on the top. Hey, it's July 15. My research into the null element continues at pace. Given the nature of its origin, I'm increasingly convinced that it is somehow tied to my very soul. Its properties have become clear It derives a colossal energy from somewhere. I have fashioned a device through which to channel and focus it, but I am fearful of further experimentation. I lack the understanding to control it. Okay, the only one that connects to it. Okay, that one connects to it. And then, so that piece connects with that, so I need to. That's kind of sensitive. Ka-ching! Thank you for the key. What kind of key is this one? No tricks? No trick? No trick or tricks? Okay, no. What's that, a key? A keyhole? Nope. A square hole for something fit into it? I guess so. But... I just wanna make sure, nothing here, nothing there. All right. I need to find it. Wait a second. If I move this here, oh, square hole. What the hell? Alright then, that's not gonna help me anyways. Oh, there's a keyhole I need. Damn it. Okay. Huh? All right. Wait a second, I know what to do here. Now if we look deep into the house, so what? Am I gonna get that jump scare? There's nothing. Unless I can... wait a second. Oh! Alright then, that's small square pig. Alright. So this goes here, yeah. And I'm gonna put sigil here. I'm speedrunning this bitch. Sigil. There we go. Open sesame. What's that? This looks like a freaking stone from Skyrim. That one with the souls, you know. July 29th. A new discovery has shaken me to my core. To investigate the refractive property of the null elemental element. That's a kind of weird word. I fashion lens from it. To me, one is troubling and exhausting in equal measure, and I am shown visions that are beyond my comprehension. The visions turn darker the deeper into the earth I go. I have relocated my study to the North Tower. I can no longer visit a wine cellar. So what now? Oh! Okay, goodbye. Oh, I need to. I know what to do. This is like a projector. Who think we have projectors in my college? Tiny weird time flywheel. Flywheel. Oh, that's a cross. What now? If I go here, the side of the box for now, okay. The game just literally told me to fuck off. What? Why will it focus? Can I use it here? Here? No. Oh wait, there's a slot here for something to fit in. Here we go. Subserve device to reflect the light. Oh! We thank you. Except map, so I guess I should. Map. There's one piece of the map. And I got the handle with a square pin. Handle with a square pin. There's no. Oh! Ka-ching! There it is! Oh, what? Intricate wooden box. Boxes within boxes within boxes. What? Now what? Should I not? I guess that's all I can do for now. Anyway, let's go back to this thing. No, wait, no other thing. I'm sorry. I'm stupid. This thing. No, I cannot. Oh, now I can do it. What the hell? Oh, now that's why I could zoom in. Oh, there's this. Click. Taking this with me. Can I turn it back? Come on! Oh, what's that? A brass key with multiple folding parts. Oh, I know what to do. Maybe not. It's also here. All right, this. What? I know by fact this goes here. Okay, this goes here. This goes here. This goes here. This thing doesn't go anywhere. Alright, what? Maybe if I do this. Oh, there's a fourth one. I didn't saw it. I'm so stupid. I'm sorry, guys. What the fuck? Oh, now I see. There we go. Now it fits. Perfect. And that's the last piece I needed for this. I know. What? Oh. solved by sheer and pure stupidity. Awesome. Whoa! Okay, that's cool. I can see the sky and the stars and pretty much everything. And the star. You didn't give me anything. I can put nothing here. Can I click here, 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 and here? No, 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 no. Save the box. God damn it, what side of the box? There's nothing. Okay, I need to focus. Alright then. Right, that ain't gonna work. So I'm gonna BRB 1 second and try to find out what the hell am I supposed to do. Oh! What? God damn it! You know how much time I've been trying to find out something? I'm so stupid. What's this? Oh! Oh, finally! Wait, no! Alright then! That's the key I needed! The last piece to solve this horrible puzzle! So now I have to find it. What the hell? Oh, here. Checkmate, mate! Peace! Finally! Oh wait. August 9th. The circle were right all along! How can I have been so blind? I have discovered a passage in their scriptus nocti! An incarnation lacking of the energy source to drive it! Well, I have such a source! This night I summon Azeroth, whom the Babylonians call Ishtarat. Prince of accusers and inquisitors, and he who can discover all secrets. Once correctly bound, all knowledge of the null element can be mine. I can barely contain myself. There is so much to prepare. Woo! Now what? Oh, pull down. Yes, the secrets of the universe reveal before me. Maximum knowledge at my hand. Chapter complete. Okay, fuck it. Let's go. Let's keep going. small slit in the exit center of the table. What? I feel that I'm very close to finish this game, so if it... Finally, I can do something here. No, here. Perhaps we need a handle. Oh! The final letter. August 15. Something is wrong. I followed the incantation to the very letter. Arthur did not appear. There are no answers to be had. More questions. The visions have increased, they gather to me, and I cannot stay in one place for long. I try to monitor them, but the lens hurt my eyes. I have mixed a solution for the pain. For those that follow and find this journal, I lack the power to describe this. There is no concept within the human sphere with which to explain it. The house is so much larger now. There are rooms everywhere. That's quite interesting. Shall this work? No, definitely not. Whee! Okay. No, no, nothing I can do here except. Can I move it? No. Now what? Now what? Come on, come on, come on. Think. Think. BRB! Well, trying to find again a puzzle. No! God damn it. Small socket. What should I do with that? Should I? Oh, now it works. Non instat das tramolis heteris vi. I don't know what the hell. A sword. I guess I need good. Maybe. Can I do something here? Another secret. Nope. Oh! What the hell? Okay, that's creepy. That face is straight up creepy. need to move this, I think. Maybe. Can I do some one more jumbo here? No? Okay. There we go! Oh, what the hell? Perfect! Can I kill something now? Ancient dagger. Whoa. How about this? Can I? Bling. Nope. Okay, perfect. Thank you very much. I did it right. Yeah. So why? It's done. Why the? Oh wait, I have to press the button. Yes! The secret of the universe revealed before my eyes! Oh yeah, quick. An eye, perfect. What's the next step? There it is. Boom! Oh no! A large golem. I know that. No. Can you not stare at my soul, please? Thank you. What? Wait a moment. There's something I'm missing. What with those two holes? Yes, indeed, it is mystery. All right. Maybe if I... No, what's already here? Oh, what now? The wooden frame I can see clearly through it is another pattern for the buttons. Another pattern for the buttons? There's no pattern for the buttons. Right. What if I do this? Damn it! Now what? There's something to do with this pattern. So okay, give me your canalizing part. What? I see no pattern whatsoever. Should I press this again? God damn it! BRB again. This is gonna be a hell of a video to edit. What does that do? Wait, the background. Oh. Wait, that means that I can't. Yes, it changes! It changes! That's perfect! Okay, 1, 3, 2. So I'm taking my case. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam. Damn it. I was close though. Need to change it a little bit. One in the center, okay. Perfect! Oh, now what? The energy source has in the null element! much gains. Interesting. Now what? Oh, 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 yeah. The door. Yes. Unravel the secrets for me. Eternal knowledge. Whoops. Chapter complete. Continuing. This is another box. Where on earth am I? Alright guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here. This is very interesting. We'll actually continue this. I'm just gonna hit the record button and hit it again and continue recording. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. If you like the video, please leave a comment, punch that like button and subscribe if you wish to, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!